I think involving patients in every decision that's made about their healthcare is really important. I think in the past it was sort of, you know, the doctor just told you what to do and you did it, but I think nowadays it's, you know, it's really important to have, you know, the patient say what their preferences are. There's a lot of guidelines and data out there to guide our decision making, but after all that is followed, I think really kind of seeing what is it that the patient really wants and what are their cultural preferences, what are the influences from their family and other things in their personal life that affect their medical decisions. So really kind of being able to listen to that and take that into account is how I sort of personalize decisions for people. This kind of privilege almost to let us into the very kind of private part of their lives is really, you know, an honor to be able to be involved in that and to be able to care for them during their hardest times. So I think that's really rewarding.